such a beautiful day and a sunny day here in Goa. I'm with my colleagues for a team outing for the weekend. The plan was to go and hit the beach, but I have no idea where my friends are. So probably let's go and check on them.
Hey, hi. Good morning, Abhi.
What's up?
Nothing much, yeah. I'm just trying to make some baba ganoush. Something like our Bengal ka bharta, you know.
Lakshman, you? Cleaning utensils, huh?
Yes, sir, Abhi. Someone has to do the cleaning. Then why not me?
Great job, Lakshman.
Don't worry. Nothing great in this. And tomorrow is your turn.
Hey, do you know where Vivi is?
Vivi? She must be in the playroom somewhere.
Cool. Oh, hey, what's up?
Hey, Vivi, here you are. Now don't tell me you want to read and not come out with me.
Yeah, it's this book of Copycat. It's by Alex Lake. It's really interesting.
Copycat, cool. What is it about?
It's about this, it's a psychological thriller.
Awesome, thanks. Which means you two are obviously not coming out. Nice. You're working out?
Yeah, just legs day to day. A few more exercises and I'll be done.
But we're on a holiday, isn't it?
Really? Well, someone once told me that fitness is a way of life, remember? And do you not eat when you're on vacation?
Well, you want to come out to the beach?
Let me see. Can I meet you in some time?
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Abhishek, you're playing dumb shit, Raj.
Trying
to guess the movie.
English
or Hindi? First one. Pardon. This. Poster. Photo
poster nikla hero. Seems like they're quite busy with their films. Okay, guys, carry on. Maybe I'll check on my last hope. Hey Simran, I didn't know you were into painting and all.
Give me a moment, let me grab a chair.
I like to paint in my free time. It keeps me engaged, it's very therapeutic. It really relaxes me.
Well, I wanted to go to the beach, but since everyone is busy, I can still figure out what I'm going to do.
Bye.
Tommy, let me call my boss and let him know what my team is doing during my holiday.
Hey, hi. I'm very good. How is your team building going on? Oh, good to hear that. Actually, I'm also indoors, spending quality time with the family, playing Jenga, yeah. And I think that's the best way to spend time these days. You also, I would suggest, spend time indoors. Okay, bye, take care. And for you all, I think at this point of time, it's best to stay indoors. Work from home, stay safe, stay healthy.
Thank you so much guys for watching this video and a huge shout out to everyone who agreed to participate in doing this fun activity. It's really cool because nobody really knew who else is doing this. People from different functions across Bear India, right from procurement to HR to corporate communications to medical affairs, pharmacovigilance and data sciences. And a huge thank you to Manoj who agreed to do this again with not a single question asked. So the message that we're trying to convey here is simple and obvious that do anything, do yoga, workout, exercise, cook, spend time with your family, read books, watch movies, watch Netflix, play games, sleep, dream about the future, but please,
please, guys, please,
stay home and stay safe.